Hello, everybody, and welcome back. Jeff Roediger. I'm the host of Jeff Roediger and Friends podcast series. This channel is where we interview financial professionals who've made a career out of serving a specific niche market. Financial planning is very general. Each of you have individual needs. This particular channel is co-hosted by Dominick Caiati. Caiati Financial Services. I'm going to introduce Dominick here in a second. But this channel is dedicated to nurses. Unique challenges, and Dominick's firm specializes in you. And this is going to be a podcast series. This is going to identify specific financial issues that each of you in your community and your occupation deal with. And I think you need a specialist, and we found the one that serves you. So Dominick has spent 25 years, and I'll bring Dominick in now, 25 years, right? Financial services industry.
Yeah, we're celebrating our 25th year in a couple of weeks, yes.
So he has the tenure, obviously. And Dominick, share your story with our audience as to why your practice is dedicated to serving this very important community.
Yeah, sure, Jeff. Well, first of all, thanks so much for having me on today and giving me an opportunity to tell my story to people who I feel really want to hear the message. I'm just being straight up with you. I started marketing to nurses about 5.5 years ago, and it sort of happened by accident through a marketing approach I took at the time, and it just happened that I was working at the federal level in the Department of Veterans Affairs, VA hospitals, and just got a lot of nurses for some reason to respond to the marketing that we were putting out there, and I felt like there was a real big need at that time, and there still is, for the nurses I was talking to become educated and get their questions answered. And a lot of them complained that they hadn't actually spoken to an HR representative since the day they had their intake when they got hired. And some of these people, I met when they were at the VA hospital in year 10 or 12 or 15. And they really literally hadn't spoken to someone in HR for 10 or 12 or 15 years. And I found that astounding. So had a really good opportunity to, like I said, to educate them on their benefits, to answer their questions, to give them enough feedback so that they can hopefully and eventually with our guidance, but make their own well-informed decisions to get them on the right path. I feel that, women in general, this is what we're finding out, especially married women, are risk averse. They don't like taking very many risks in the marketplace. They're relatively conservative, I would say even moderately conservative. So we've had a tremendous opportunity to help these people maximize their retirement programs, where some of them were once investing in the total opposite, the total wrong fund that they should be in, way too conservative, and didn't even realize that there were funds that were specifically designed for somebody in their age group. So we're able to turn those situations around and have put them in a much better position than when they started. So that sort of encapsulates the answer to your question, Jeff.
Well, we're excited about serving this market. And so for the audience out there, there will be follow-up episodes where Dominick and I are going to get into specific financial issues that each of you deal with. And so, Dominick, what can the audience expect with the next series episode, which we're going to upload shortly?
So we're going to do a deeper dive on specific things, and we're going to handle these one by one in episodes, 8 or 9 or 10 episodes coming up in the future. but a deeper dive on some of the things that they should be doing specifically right now to optimize their benefits package and things pertaining strictly to their retirement options as well. Make sure they're on the right path.
Yeah, because once you check the box, we've seen this happen quite a bit over the years, especially with those with pensions. Once you check that box, that's the decision.
Yeah, and so many people don't realize that, and they get stuck in these programs. And 10 years later, when I meet with them, their response is like, "What? I didn't know that."
Yeah,
and a lot of it has to do with insurances as well, short-term disability and life insurance, where they didn't realize they were undercovered or they weren't protected. So that's an eye-opener for them.
So for somebody that has a question specifically right now, how do they get a hold of you?
Well, the best way to get me probably is on my toll-free number. And actually, I apologize, Jeff. I wasn't prepared. I don't have that right in front of me.
But we got it. We got it for you. 888-545-8840, extension 3. 888-545-8840, extension 3. In addition, share your website with everybody so they can book a meeting if they want to have a consultation.
Yeah, for sure. We're very proud of our website. It's brand new. It's actually a new phase that is actually coming out later today, this afternoon. So this is very opportunistic. But the web address is www.caiatifinancialservices.com, and that's spelled C-A-I-A-T-I, caiatifinancialservices.com.
Okay, so everybody look for episode 2. We're going to dive into important retirement decisions and mistakes to avoid. And look forward to running this series with you, Dominick. I think we're going to help a lot of people.
Yes, I agree with you, Jeff. I'm looking very much forward to it. And I'm even looking more forward to working with people and helping them understand that there's a lot more out there to their benefits and their retirement than they know. So, yeah, looking forward to getting the message out.
All right. This wraps up the introduction. Check back to this channel. If you've subscribed, you'll get invites, and look for our second session, which should be uploaded, I'd say, within a week. We look forward to helping each of you, and this concludes our session today. Take care, and we look forward to having everybody back for our next episode. Thank you.